Hello, dear friends. We are going to cook some hadadui. I think it's kind of insulting to the name hadadui because it's so different from the original hadadui. But anyway, we will put some vegetable in. Which vegetable? It's just the vegetable you have available. We have eggplant. And this is quite a freestyle. And our fruit is coming up, so I will pick up some more berries. It's so good, raspberry and yes. The other day I was having class, and we are learning a new word, 草. And then some students remember the word 草莓. So. Mei is berry, cao mei is strawberry. Straw is also cao, right? Grass, kind of grass and straw. And blue is lan, blueberry is lan mei. And the hei is black, blackberry is hei mei. Anyway, let's not do the Chinese lesson. Language and food sometimes is confusing, right? Just cut the eggplant nicely. Dun, dun. Some people say I have a violin voice. Violin, viola, no? I don't know. Bass. Let me try to hum some songs. Not call it hadadui, just a vegetable stew. Okay, time to say hello. Hello. Okay, turn the fire stronger. Bye bye. Okay. And you used to be able to guess what it is inside it. Now you absolutely have no chance to guess it. Hello, oh, forgot to say hello. Hello. And hello. Bye-bye. Now we will wait for it, and not much is done. So maybe we can go to pick up some of our fruits. We have a lot of fruits now. Strawberries coming up. I'm so happy. Let me put it down. I think we can find the strawberry. Let's find the strawberry here. Did you find a strawberry? Oh, so good. Strawberry. I will not pick it right now. I will take a picture before I pick it up. Did you see more strawberries? Strawberries. And a lot of blueberry coming up. I am so happy. So good, so delicious. Look at the blackberry, a blueberry, a raspberry. So good. Smells tomato. Tomato is very strong flavored. Whenever you touch the tomato branch, you smell it so strong. never get a bowl for it. Get another bowl for it. And we can take a look. Bobber, you hold on. You will get shell on. Make a dish. It is almost good. You can call it good, actually. I will keep cooking and wait for my blueberry. There are some blueberries also. Oh, this is also coming up. It can't wait. Do not pick and eat. It can't wait. I cannot wait. Just fall down. Let's not eat the one that has fallen down. This is so much work, but it's joy. It's absolutely a joyful joy. So joyful. I'm so happy to do this tedious little job. It makes me happy to do this. Makes me so happy. So happy. So happy. Look here. How many? Pick them up. full of molding. Okay, here is another. Whoa, golden. The gold. Today is a big harvest. Already too good. Hold on. Because it's too good. Right? crushed. Another one. So many. So many. So many. We have another blueberry bush.